coming all the way from Canada and seeing the situation in Japan, Jasmine told us that she was deeply shocked. We hope she brings these feelings back with her and finds inspiration from her trip to Tohoku.